the past few days have seen maize farmers not only upping arms on the purchase of maize, but lack of fertilizer ahead of the planting season in the next few months. Their fears may become a reality as the ministry confirms there are delays in the delivery of the subsidized fertilizer.
We had a contract that was running for 3 years, which was lapsing on 11th of January. But before we could utilize that contract to procure fertilizer for this year, the Attorney General raised a number of issues about the contract.
The investigations are part of the recommendations given by the Parliamentary Public Accounts Committee report tabled in November 2018. The report recommends that the DCI and ESCC should, within 3 months of tabling of this report, investigate the payment of about 2.1 billion shillings to National Cereals and Produce Board to determine if indeed public money was utilized for the intended purpose and the total money realized from the purported sale of subsidized fertilizer to farmers by the government, and allow for prosecution if evidence permits. This even as the Auditor General's report revealed that the lowest bidder, Performance Parts Limited, declined to sign the contract even after receiving the acceptance letter with no explanation. However, the ministry failed to present documentation of the disqualified bidder upon request of the Public Accounts Committee. The various committees concluded that the ministry did not follow the public procurement and disposal regulations of 2006 to award the tender for the importation of fertilizer.
Those issues need to be addressed first. So the likelihood of us getting subsidized fertilizer this time is still in the balance.
Currently, the subsidized fertilizer retails for 1,500 shillings at NCPB. If the fertilizer is not yet here on time, farmers will have to buy fertilizer from agrovet shops at a market price of 3,000 shillings. To avert a fertilizer crisis, the government is considering to adopt the e-voucher system for farmers.
I give them a voucher, a certified voucher, go to a nearest agrovet, get the products they want, whether it is planting fertilizer or top dressing fertilizer, and then the government will settle the subsidy part of it.
Massimilano, K24 Business.